corporate HQ how to choose the right whole life policy. Everyone is saying it must be structured right. What I am specifically looking for is, what are your guidelines to follow to set up the policy properly? I love that question, right? Because you're right. Everyone, including myself, does say it must be structured properly. But there are some other components that I go over as well, right? Making sure you know, like, and trust the insurance agent. Number three is going with the four major mutual life insurance companies. Okay, write this down. Mass Mutual, Guardian, New York Life, and Northwestern Mutual are the top dogs, okay, in terms of mutual life insurance. You have stock and you have mutual. You do not want a stock life insurance company for the infinite banking purposes. You're better off getting like a term life insurance policy with them, okay, because it's going to be cheap. With infinite banking, you want to stick with mutual. Why mutual? Because they mutually pay you, right? They don't pay the stockholder and the this and the that and the that. It's just you, the business, and the employees. Boom. And the expenses, things like that. So that's one criteria, is knowing those companies. Now, again, don't just trust me and say, oh, then Zell said Mass Mutual, Guardian, New York Life, and Northwestern Mutual are the top dogs. Do your homework. I dare you to type in Mass Mutual 2017 annual revenue report. Okay, you are going to see. You're going to be utterly impressed. You're going to be like, how is that possible? You never see these guys running commercials or ads or anything. How are they banking that much profit? And they don't do ads. They don't do TV ads and Super Bowl commercials. You know, it's kind of like Rolls Royce, Ferrari. You never see them do an ad. Why? Because they know their customer. They know their ideal client, right? So it's something to be very aware of. You can kind of compare it to different industries, right? So yeah, that's another way that I get my criteria. I did it for myself. I was like, look, 2017, 2016, annual revenue reporting, right? So if you were to look up infinite banking concept on YouTube, you're going to come across a lot of different channels that promote literally the same companies. You're going to see PHP, right? People helping people. You're going to see Paradigm Life. You're going to see Banking Truths. You're going to see Nelson Nash, which I do like him. He's like the godfather of the infinite banking concept, pretty much. You're going to see him. You may see me, right? I got a little content. I'm building my thing. I'm getting there. Most of them are selling Penn Mutual, Transamerica, Lafayette, AUM, right? And then there's others that are doing the IUL strategy, which is like PHP, World Financial Group. Okay, there's really not a lot, right? You can just really point them out. So if corporate HQ, if you were to just take the time, you look through all of them, you're like, they're all selling McDonald's. And then you got one or two guys that are selling the most prime rib that you ever had. I mean the best steak. I mean, you know, like you ever been to Fleming's or, you know, like a really good restaurant downtown Miami? You're like, wow, now that was worth $80 for that quarter ounce steak. You know, that little, that thing filled me up. Everyone's selling McDonald's. You're going to stay hungry all day long, right? So I want you to really compare and do your research, and then you'll come to the conclusion. You'll have to make a decision. Either I go with a salesman that's, you know, nicely dressed, selling, you know, infinite banking concept and blah, 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 and all this good stuff. Or you just seek truth, knowledge, and information, and you would get the results that you want. Hopefully, I can be that guy for you.